And Karugire and Kiwanuka should stop intimidating Ugandans and all judges. Uganda has no room for impunity and this kind of arrogance. I may be here today, I may not be here today. But if anything happens to me, I hereby declare, just to know it is Kiryowa and Karugire that have taken my life out of me.